Academy Arts members of the Apollo Conference. They will start at one guard, 6 foot sophomore number 14, Wade Bushford. At another guard, 6 foot sophomore number 15, Cannon Bockhorn. At another guard, 5'8" junior number 21, KJ Jones. At a forward position, 6'2" junior number 23, Ethan Jones. And at the center position, 6'2" junior number 50, Rylan Powers. The Hearts are coached by Obie Farmer and assisted by Jeff Tom.
Back up.
Basket's good for Dave Barnes on the stick back, and he'll go to the line for the and one. KJ Cummins.
Yeah.
Davion Goodwin to the game for Mount Vernon. Dave Barnes also checking back in for the Rams. Brogan Holloway checks in for Mount Vernon, replacing Millsap. Davion Goodwin at the line for Mount Vernon. In the lineup of the Rams, Jake Page and Millsap also back in. House on Jones, it'll be out of bounds. Two Rams. Second on Jones.
Defense!
replacing Jones. KJ Kellums. Dave Barnes on the feed from Millsap.
Oh, my God.
Noah Pierden. The lob to Taylor Maurer. Fouls on Kale Mauer. They'll send Pierde to the line for the Hearts. Fouls is back in for Effingham. Jake Page in the game for the Rams. Violation in the lane. Fouls on here, Dave.
Yeah,
his second.
Behind your eye. Behind your eye.
Kale Mauer on the dish from the blur. Bock corner back in the game for the Hearts. That's an intentional foul call.
That's terrible.
He went for the ball.
Lock corner.
Good foul, Cannon.
Okay, Cannon.
And now it'll be right ball. Marlon Price back in the game for the Rams. halftime. The Hearts will have the ball first. Jump ball's called. The Rams will keep it on the opening possession row.
Thank you.
Cannon Bachhorn. Kale Bauer with a rebound and a stick back. Fresh five coming in for the Reds. Give him a hand, buddy. Give him a hand. Basket's good by Bachhorn. Foul on the Rams. Foul's on Goodwin, his first. Interior passer from King. Timeout, Effingham. Effingham. Blocked out of bounds by J.P.
Thank you.
Casey Middle School shootout. After three quarters, Casey Junior Rams lead O'Fallon and Fulton 44-22. Go Casey. That's so